Welcome to Miami, 47. The innovation race is on its last day, and it is down to the wire. Thousands of eager fans are gathered for the final laps of this unexpectedly close race. Sierra Knox is expertly piloting her red Kronstadt car. Her father, Robert Knox, roams the nearby expo building where Kronstadt is showcasing its new prototype car. The Kronstadt RK Mark III has seen fierce competition from the Chinese Kowloon Heavy Industries' new racer. Moses Lee, CEO of Kowloon, has taken a dominant lead and looks invincible. Sierra Knox will need to risk it all if she wants to win for the third year in a row. The stakes are as high as they can get.
It's for after the racing's done. Although it did kind of look like the Tour de France in there, but with all the syringes and IV stands, I think Sierra Knox had an appointment in there as well.
Jim, it's me. I'm here now, ready to meet up with Sierra Knox over at the hotel. Yeah, after the race. I've just got to pick up the documents from my van, but I had to knock out a guy and steal his flamingo outfit. Now I can't find my car keys. Yeah, I know it's dumb. I think I lost them in the scuffle, but the real mascot is still over there. If I don't get them, I've got no evidence. Bye-bye money. I don't know. I need to figure something out. I'll talk soon.
Keys are over there. The guy's crazy and I don't dare go over there, but you look pretty tough. Please.
clothes. Have you seen my mascot outfit? Oh, my head is killing me.
You shouldn't try and get up, sir. I need to determine the extent of your injuries first. Work this out.
Oh, my head. Some guy jumped me. He stole my mascot out.
Hey, yo, did you find some keys over there? Oh man, you're a real lifesaver. Thank you.
did he wear the pants? Or did the pants wear him?
That thing's beyond fixing.
It's a test of nerves going into that corner. Who backs down first? Oh, wait. Was there a touch? Or even a slight collision going into that corner? Oh, the stewards are going to have to take a close look at this one. Remember, folks, that endurance racing is all about...
The race is entering its final lap, 47.
As many miles as possible, no matter how burned out or beat up it may be.
See that red car, 47? That's the Kronstadt race car with Sierra Knox behind the wheel. The race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track any time now.
Copy. I'm at the location now and I have nothing to report, over. Affirmative. Moving on. Out.
Keep your eyes open, okay?
Understood.
New champion is on the way to the Central celebration.
Come in. I'm here now. Yet. Nothing is really
Let's
going on here, over.
Don Perignon bottles lined up.
Understood. Moving on. Out.
I can't quit.
I understood from the briefing earlier that we're just supposed to grab him if something happens to it. No poking around the engine or anything like that.
Yeah, Knox is a genuine technical genius.
He's really protective about his projects. Prefers to fix everything.
Yeah, man. Never talk.
Don't worry about grabbing him, though. If anything goes awry, you'll see him down here as fast as lightning.
Gotcha.
One small bottle of the patented Kronstadt Octane Booster will drastically improve the performance of any vehicle with a Kronstadt Arcane or 2 engine or above. At this time, the inventory advances are so great they can absolutely crush the opposition.
Big money, people. No chance to get enough friends.
Apes. Feminine yet masculine.
Hello, security person. I assure you, everything is fine down here.
Extraordinary. Really. Amazing.
Oh, we'll soon be brains in jars, I'm sure.
Heads will roll. I need you to get in the car. Don't touch anything until I tell you.
Robert Knox down. Now for the heir to the Kronstadt Empire.
What is that stuff, anyway?
I think some of the team is using it to increase car speed. Heard a few Kronstadt mechanics talking about it the other day. Something about Knox not wanting to use it
technological execution and persistently excellent driving. This year's winner is undoubtedly the right one. Please join me in giving the fan favorite, Mr. Moses, Cowboy Heavy Industries, a big hand.
Can never have. Oh.
And don't forget to get your Sierra Knox t-shirt at the exit. Buy one, get one free. Oh, that's right. You heard me. Buy one.
Hey there, tough guy.
Thank you.
a McGregor, eh? I know your friend.
Central, I'm here now, and area is clear. Over.
Okay, better man up.
This has not been my day.
Well, the more security, the better.
Move along. Oh, sorry, you work here, don't you, my bad.
I love this job, don't you?
Where are you? We have unfinished business here. Let's get this drinking contest over.
Just wanted to touch upon a few things real quick.
Quick, hopefully being the operative word here.
Yes, of course. You were ahead for most of the race, but it seems like you inexplicably started to drift. Towards the final few laps. How hard is it?
Wait a minute. Yeah, it's me.
Yes,
I think someone else is here. We'll get back to you.
For most of the race, but it seems like you inexplicably started to drift a little towards the final few laps. How hard is it to keep up?
Driver can only do something.
You were a dad.
Yeah, I don't see anything suspicious.
Fine, whatever.
Thank you.
hear anything about Thierry? How's he doing?
No. Judging by the state of the car when they brought it back in, I'd say he's not in great condition.
I heard a couple of the guys talking earlier. They said the car was behaving erratically that last lap before the accident.
You think anyone, you know, helped make the accident happen?
Sure, I saw that
already. Max Rutter, yeah. Royal pain in the rear. Used to be a pro racer himself until he got run off the track by Robert Knox, some celebrity race about 10 years ago. Holds a major grudge, as I understand it.
Doesn't sound good.
Well, get into a race with any of the Knoxes, and you're lucky to just melt the juicy grapes on your chin. I've never seen anyone with a desire to win like those two. They will stop at nothing to win.
I didn't know that was a little proud to get on the track.
You don't know the half of it. I've patched in so many tiny boosts and performance amplifiers on the car, I wouldn't be surprised if it took off and went into orbit around the planet. Not to mention the AI her father had installed in the firmware to optimize performance of the engine.
Is that legal?
I don't know. Why do you think Rutter keeps working? Why do you think Rutter keeps prowling around?
What's his name?
He knows.
Rutter?
Max Rutter. Yeah. Huh?
Really? So I saw that race a few. You're here.
Max Rutter. Yeah.
What's his name?
Royal pain in the rear. Used to be a pro racer himself until he got run off the track by Robert Knox, some celebrity race about 10 years ago. Holds a major grudge, as I understand it.
Doesn't sound good.
Well, get into a race with any of the Knoxes, and you're lucky to just come out with a few scrapes on your chin. I've never seen anyone with a desire to win like those two. They will stop at nothing to win.
I didn't know that was here. I was just...
You don't know the half of it. I've patched in so many tiny boosts and performance amplifiers on her car, I wouldn't... What do you think Rutter is coming around? He knows the score. But as long as the car is on the track, and the only way she can get out is if the car blows up or she wins the race.
It
really is. I'm very proud of what we've achieved. I wish it was a little safer, though. If she crashes, she's not getting out of that wreck alive.
Somebody out there?
What?
Huh?
Hey, can you go see what that was?
Yeah, okay.
Let go.
Hey, we need some help here. Please get some help.
Jesus!
Go see what that was.
Yeah, okay.
Thank you.
of you airheads screwed up the car and cost us the race. You?
Both targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
Brother, what's up?
Good day to you, sir.
Knox is going to be pissed.
I did a pre-race checkup on her. Well, it's okay.
Great, but we need more security.
And drying up and rolling out all that plastic.
I hate that talcum powder they dumped all over.